Now, Minister for Private Sector, Kenu Babu Garu, G. Kenu Babu Garu.
Honorable Speaker, sir. Minister of Private Sectors, I present this bill. Reservation up to 60% in the private sector firms carrying out projects in association with state government under public-private partnership formula. Reservation in all outsourcing firms and individuals while employing staff and staff to carry out jobs in government and semi-government departments and agencies shall recruit them accordingly to the reservation policy. The decision was taken by our government for all-round development of all section of the society. Our government has decided to implement reservation norms for private sectors firms carrying out projects in association with government under public-private partnership formula. The well-educated youth get government and semi-government jobs by this process, and the youth may not be diverted to become an antisocial. Our government shall implement 60% reservation in industries and factories according to the act.
Okay. So any object chase avunnara private sector lo kuda reservations వద్దనే వాళ్ళు ఎవరైనా ఉంటే చేతులు ఎత్తండి. సత్యనారాయణ గారు వద్దాం.
ఇఫ్ యూ లైక్ దిస్ వీడియో ప్లీజ్ లైక్ ఇట్, షేర్ ఇట్ అండ్ ఫర్ మోర్ వీడియోస్ ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ టు అవర్ ఛానల్.